Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Connect. I'm Adrian.
I'm Nick.
And today we're doing something very special. We have Mr. Robin, the CEO of Feibit Technologies. He's live in location in Shenzhen, and this is our first time doing a live Q&A with us based here in Dallas. So thank you so much, Mr. Robin, for joining us.
Yes, thank you for inviting me, and I'm very happy to be here.
Yeah, and Mr. Robin, can you tell us, for those who may not know about Feibit, can you tell a little bit about your company?
Yes, Feibit was founded in 2010. So in the past 8 years, we focus on smart home area, and we providing the Zigbee module and gateway for the traditional customer like smart switches, smart sensor, and smart curtain, smart door lock, and so on.
Very cool. And we understand you're using a lot of SimpleLink products in your home automation solutions. Can you tell us a little bit more of why you use the SimpleLink Zigbee wireless MCUs?
First of all, SimpleLink platform has the very good ultra-low power feature, and as well as the RF performance, the best, I think, in the world. And it has the multi-protocol in the same platform, which means we can easily to switch our wireless technology in the same product. And also it has very user-friendly SDK. And together with the very good supporting team and the forum.
That's great. Yeah, and so can you tell us a little more about how your Zigbee modules can help a customer? And can you maybe expand on some of your top customer challenges and how Feibit helps them address those challenges?
This customer who knows less about the Zigbee, because Zigbee is very complex for them. So we take charge of the Zigbee part, and they take charge of the traditional manufacturer and so on. So we can cooperate to make this smart product and shorten the time to market.
And as you guys are developing your home automation products, can you talk a little bit about how the SimpleLink SDK and the platform that we've provided is helping with your development?
We started this development job from the end of last year. And at this moment, we have two classical user case application like smart door lock and smart gateway, as this platform is very suitable for this two application. So up till now, we have already make the developing job done, and it will be released in the Q4 of 2018.
Great, and since you've been developing with the SimpleLink MCU platform, what are some of the things you're most excited about?
Oh, well, I think the most exciting point is the multi-protocol. As the, you know, right now, the smart home product has the different protocol like Zigbee, BLE, 7 GHz, and so on. So I think it's better to support more for a gateway. So this platform is very suitable for a gateway to support the more devices. And second point, for the devices like door lock, some door lock need just a mobile phone connection, and some just need long range communication, and some need Zigbee to expand the product ecosystem to build a whole smart home system. So different user case need different technology. So this SimpleLink platform provide all for us. So this is the most exciting point.
So TI recently announced the new SimpleLink CC1352P, which is a multi-protocol device that allows for both sub-gig and 2.4 gig concurrent operation. Can you talk a little bit about what you think the importance of multi-protocol is in your field and to your company going into the future?
Especially for this door lock area, I think the CC1352P because it's support BLE and sub 1 GHz. So except the Zigbee, I think this two technology were helpful for the simple mobile phone connection and also some user case for expand the communication range. So yeah, this is a very good feature for us.
Very cool. And developers might be interested in getting up and running with Feibit technology and solutions. Can you share how developers can get started and get in contact with you guys?
You can browse our website at www.feibit.com and also feel free to contact me.
Well, Mr. Robin, thank you so much for joining this episode of Connect. This was really great to illuminate how you use SimpleLink and what you're excited about working with our platform and the great products that you're bringing out to market. Thank you guys for joining. This was an exciting episode. The first time we tried Dallas to China link. So we're very excited. Thank you guys for joining. If you'd like to learn more, you can always go to ti.com/SimpleLink. And if you have any suggestions of topics you'd like to see, you can tweet at us at Sensor2Cloud. Thanks, guys.